Collectible islands, Neverland is the snuggest. It's not large and sprawly, you know, with boring distances between one adventure and the next. It's nicely crammed, When you play at it by day, with the table and chairs, it's not a bit frightening. But in the 2 minutes before you go to sleep, it is real.
Yeah.